houses, in that way intoxicated, constantly desire from their sleep, from away, constantly thinking of other things. I don't think Michael people never have racing dolls, in that way intoxicated, constantly desire from their sleep, from away, constantly thinking of other things. I don't think like old people never have racing dolls. It's been that way since I was a kid. Constantly, as a matter of fact, I'm sleeping from this away. Constantly thinking of other things.
Because what you want is to die.
That's correct. That's the only thing worthy of a warrior, I guess you could say.
You don't feel bad about telling anyone?
Not personally, that I've personally done myself. I just view things as objects, people, animals, trees, cars, it's all the same to me.
What do you see in their face right before they die?
Jesus Christ is come in the flesh, is not a God. This is the spirit of the Antichrist. What you've heard was coming and is now already. According to the Christian Bible, everybody can have a spirit of God. According to the Christian Bible, everybody can have a spirit of God.
Some of those people are really strong. They actually think, well, the Bible says that, that there's demons within you or can come into you. That's the only thing I can figure out. I have, something drove me to do this. You know, normal people just don't do this.
You can't stop it.
I can't stop it. It's just, it controls me. You know, it's like it's in the driver's seat.